how to control our LEDs, bulb and fan with Wi-Fi range. Then first we connected it with, if we touch on, then its first is on, and if we touch second, then second is on, and if we touch off, then it is off, and second is if we touch off, this is off. And in the range of Wi-Fi, then on that side, one is off. One off, then one is off, and second, second and off. Okay, and this application is how to control our home lights and in range of Wi-Fi. Okay, this is all. Yes.